how you doing? Cool. Me fucking too. My name's fucking Lewis Capaldi. I'm from Scotland, so it's very nice to be here. They're also from Scotland, these two. Their name's not on the fucking bed. Yeah, by the way, I've been to Luxembourg once before. I supported Rag and Bowman in this very room, so it's good to be back. And I just want to let everybody know that if you like, you know, fat guys singing sad songs, you are in for a fucking treat this evening. That's all we got. The songs are... Thank you. I love you too, collection of women that I've never met before in my life. Lovely. Cool. So we're going to press on, because we've got four songs left to play, and by God, we're going to fucking finish it. Cool. Anything else I need to say? Psh, fucking Friday night, innit? Yes, those guys have drank alcohol. Yes. Okay. This one's for you, my man. Cool. This song sounds happy, but trust me, it's fucking depressing. Out of focus, didn't take a second to notice. Now we're separated by ocean. Couldn't make this lifestyle a shadow. Stay, cause love can find a way to make your feet run. Help me make your heart unsteady. Then it breaks. I'm praying that you're feeling the same. You know, I spent some time in Hollywood trying to find something to get the thought of you and I off my mind. So tell me, honey, now Sheila, you looming me, but who needs to feel like? But when I get to thinking, can I sleep at night? No, I don't feel right. I wish I do stay, cause love can find a way to make you feel unhealthy, make your heart unsteady, then it breaks. I'm praying that you're feeling the same. You know, I spent some time in Hollywood trying to find something to get the thought of you and I off my mind. So tell me, how do you when you're just a breath away from falling apart? Do you ever feel like going back to the start? Oh, now you know I would if I could. Maybe I spent more time in Hollywood than I should. So tell me, how do you when you're just a breath away from falling apart? Do you ever feel if you can hear me, does it really have to wait? I feel you closer though you're 8 hours ahead. If we can pick it up, just tell me where and when. We'll go back to the start again. Something to get the thought of you and I off my mind. So tell me, honey, when you're just a breath away from falling apart, do you ever feel like going back? You know, I spent some time in Hollywood trying to find something to get the thought of you and I off my mind. So tell me, honey, when you're just a breath away from falling apart, do you ever feel like going back to the start? Oh, now you know I would if I could. Maybe I spent more time in Hollywood than I should. So tell me, going back to the start. Thanks.